wagons and carriages burdened with valuables fled ahead of the dusty gray columns of oncoming rebels. Meanwhile, Meade's Union Army of the Potomac was tramping north at the double quick, spread thin across northern Virginia and western Maryland, searching frantically for Lee to intercept him before it was too late. And right in the very thick of the panic,